Hell, Riverside will do. Come, let us worship and bow down. We are in the key of D. We are in common time or 4-4 time. Most of the chords throughout the song get two beats each. And then right before we have a turnaround, we do have that classic subdominant chord over dominant in the bass. And those get one beat each, G over A to A. The other spot, it happens here at the end and at the very beginning, and that's where we have a walk. So one beat, one beat, one beat, one beat, two beats. D, A with C sharp in the bass, B minor, D with A in the bass, G. The song does keep a kind of a slow, mellow feel. Drummer, you're definitely thinking more of like a ballad beat with this, probably a rim knock instead of a true snare drum hit. One, two, ready, and go. Here on these G's, you could completely do a G major 7, and here on this G, you could completely do a G major 7, but if you are playing like a guitar and you're not in love with the G major 7, you can certainly skip it. Not all of the G's could go that way, just those. Vocally, maker, if you want to do a little turn there, F sharp, ED, that would be okay. Not required, you could certainly do it as written. But that's the vibe for this song.